Yet not confirmed yet, but potential. Outpost 412 has not reported back in since the local lieutenant stopped reporting a little bit before dawn. You guys are going to take a heavily armored squad, a heavily armed squad, to ensure there is no remaining VC presence between here and the outpost. Investigate the outpost, figure out what happened, see if there are any if there's anyone still alive, and react to the situation more in real time than anything else. There's a lack of intelligence down there, and we need to fix that. Yep. Oh shit, none of that's there now. Yep, standby. Yep, this is my fault. None of this made it down on the map for some reason. Oop, oop.
I think my patrol is
Yep,
probably going to
you guys
try
are
to
just going
do
down
like
into the valley to the
an
west.
artillery fire or
You can
something.
see it
That's why they had
there.
me just do this.
It,
I stole the
since
last
nobody's
map
reported
safe
back in
zone.
about 2 hours, they're expecting everyone to be a casualty at this point. But
Best.
there's not sure if there's a remaining VC
I'm
presence in the
pulling
area.
back to the shed. You
So
can't
you're
reach
to
me. Oh,
patrol
man.
between here and
You
there,
can't
clear
double fire
anything
on
out
this
that is
stuff anyway.
remaining. If there's anybody alive, call in
What's
an
it?
evac for them. If not, reconnoiter and evaluate the integrity of the outpost for a continued American presence. So, yep, you can either have your RTO call it in, or if you confirm that you're popping purple smoke will be targeted for an 81 mm barrage, somewhere between 3 and 6 rounds.
Okay,
Hi.
yeah, that's easy enough. I'll go get a bunch more smoke grenades.
Hold on. One more thing. You guys are going to have a single OH-6 flying around to hopefully provide a little bit of airborne reconnaissance. Do you
Yep.
want to introduce
Okay.
yourself? Yep, so that's how it's going.
Yeah. Hi. I'm
Oh, Jesus
Crawler.
fuck.
We're okay. Yeah. I'll be up there. You'll hear me. I'll point them out. You shoot them. We'll have a good old time. All right. Cool. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
I'll expect info through my RTO.
So you talked about like artillery and mortars and all that shit. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yep.
You got
Yeah,
it.
you're good.
Okay. Cool.
Fair.
What do you want?
So the FTLs have, at least I came with four purple smokes.
I have like
And
20. I dropped most of them. I'm gonna go pick some
oh,
most.
well, I started with four. And what color do you want my team?
You
I'm
guys
your
need
second
red.
team. Red? Okay. So I would suggest, because the extra dudes are just, we're forming a three fire team marine squad, I guess. I would suggest you
Come
just
here.
ask them
I know
join
one
our
else
shack tech, because it
stop
can
it.
extend.
Wait,
Add
we have
four
more
more.
people joining?
Yeah. You didn't see the extra slots get added?
Did somebody
Yeah, I
sign up
saw
for
they
them?
got added, but I didn't see anyone sign up for them.
Yeah,
Oh,
same.
did nobody? Well, if nobody signed up for them, then never mind. For some reason, I had thought like Raptor signed up for them.
Well, if somebody signs up for them, I will
there was.
delegate between your squad and I'll just have extra beefy fire teams. Like I'll just split them between like you and Osiris's fire team. I'm not gonna have an additional fire team.
The roster has a fire team leader.
Yeah, I'm just
Just
gonna
in
have a
case.
beefy. If we have a full complement of guys, but if we only get like one or two extra dudes, I'm gonna split them between your fire teams.
Right, that's fair. You know what? I'm gonna actually alt tab real quick, and I will tell you what's on the, who's in the slots.
I'm looking at the roster. I don't see anybody extra.
For
God damn,
some
you're
reason,
still
I
going
could have.
voice.
Oh, for some reason, I could have sworn Raptor showed up, signed up,
Raven,
but
we were gonna
never
have
mind.
a few, or we were gonna go over, but other people dropped out, and it dropped it back to the normal number that was pre
Ah,
before that.
okay.
Yep, sorry for the
Okay.
confusion there.
I'm gonna go yell at my homies and make them red.
All right.
Okay.
Okay.
You do
Oh,
that.
Spare, real quick.
Yeah, it was up.
This is Vietnam. The VC are
Okay.
everywhere.
Gotcha.
You
No,
want
just
me
kidding.
to You want me to show up during the briefing, or should I just go ahead and start with the pre-flight checks?
You can be there for the briefing if you want. I don't know
All
if
right.
there's anything you want to input. I don't think my RTO is coming.
Oh,
oh
well,
shit,
that's a
really?
problem.
Might
You're gonna.
not. I don't know.
Yeah, you're
Does
gonna
you just
want one
if
of
you want to,
them.
do you just want to grab a radio spare, or do you want someone to run RTO?
I might need a radio.
Okay. All right. Give me 2 seconds.
He's passing out.
Oh, he's hurt. Where,
He's gonna...
That's probably that local hooch getting to him.
Yeah, well, when you make shit in a toilet. So there's a 77. Jesus Christ.
Oh,
I just broke my leg. I just broke my leg. God damn it. There's a 77 in the equipment crate.
Okay, I'll go pick it up.
All right, let me know when you want to do a check.
Who's pinned? Who needs to
Nobody.
Who needs
it's this
move?
Dude.
Who's
How
it?
Did...
He's,
where,
he's drunk.
What the...
Stop talking shit right now. I'm gonna fuck you up. Fucking private sister.
Raptor, if you get a kill with that this op, you're promoted to fucking general. Jesus Christ.
No. Well, you're gonna make the base really mad.
That's why do you think they're mad?
Did he just fall through the mountain when you stabbed him?
Yeah, but he left his M16 like a good fucking army man, because when they're dead,
fucking
I'm gonna
Jedi?
Him. He's a Jedi, yeah.
Jesus fuck. Okay. All right. Come on. If you kill a VC with that thing, we're changing the terms of the agreement.
Okay. I will do it. Trust me. I'll be promoted. Oh man, I don't even have to suck his
Raptor,
dick either.
Raptor. There's an important note here. The VC are everywhere.
Oh boy.
Hold on, let me, this guy doesn't have a radio, let me get back to my Zeus.
Okay!
Radio check.
Gentlemen, I will ascend to the ranks.
Alrighty.
Sorry, I get scared.
Yeah, you...
Well, you do,
I don't know, if you
wanna,
I can't stop him.
In the future, if you want to fix that, what you can do is you can, when you place this guy down, like in your editor, is set him to, like, his, like, unit, have it set the attitude to careless, and then have his AI traits set move to disable.
Okay, gotcha. Yeah, that'll be a future note. I just get scared sometimes, so I crash.
Yeah, no, the reason why he's freaking out is because Raptor Man was running around, like, swinging a machete, and I think the AI treats that as gunfire.
Well, yeah, he's actually stabbed, like, two people already.
Yeah, it's problematic.
Yeah,
if
he's killed, like, two AI dudes.
Okay.
All right.
He might not want to do that anymore, because my door gunner could freak out.
Yeah, there's going to be an M60 up there that'll shoot bad guys.
Okay.
Are you guys ready to roll? Everyone in
place?
Yes.
Get everyone over here for the briefing. Let's do a briefing, boys. Come on. Get over here in front of the map.
We're on the map, we?
Let's go. Over here.
Ooh, a map.
I have no clue where we are, though.
Map? Oh, we're right there.
Ooh.
Alright, you guys go stand over there.
Right here.
I'll do a quick briefing. Arch, if you want to do your little color briefing, and I'll just tell the boys kind of the general plan.
Color briefing?
Yeah, you know,
like
the
right
scene, you know.
Oh, yeah, I'm an officer in Vietnam. I've been here like 2 days. Anyway. Alright. You good?
Koski, get back up.
No, he's good. Everyone needs to see the map at some point. Not really. That's the fucking NPCs. As you can tell, everyone's on high alert. Sometime between midnight and 5 a.m. last night, this base and every other base on this side of Vietnam were hit, some harder than others. This base has suffered a severe detriment to its local mortar platoon. A local outpost in the valley to our west, however, was overrun, potentially. You are being heavily armed to patrol between here and the base to ensure that no VC remains in the area and evaluate the remaining integrity of the base. It's a pretty short walk, but we have no idea what's between here and there, so Spare's going to lead you in. That's your cue, buddy.
Oh, okay, cool. So this is pretty straightforward, as you guys saw on the map. So we're here at... let me change the shouting so everyone can... surely hear me. Okay, so yeah, we're here at this fob. We're literally just gonna walk our way over to this hill and see what we find. Yeah, so our formation is gonna be pretty simple. If you guys draw your attention to the right side of the map, we're just gonna do some really simple basic shit. We're gonna have a V formation in front with blue team. The medic and I are gonna be in the center, and then we'll have red team as a maneuver element in the rear. If blue team runs into any contact, then we'll have red team kind of maneuver to provide fire support. We'll have 81mm mortars at our disposal with smoke grenades, because we have observers from this this fort, I guess, watching us, and we also have a helicopter in the sky that'll be able to call in the coordinates. I could probably do 8-figure grids, but I think the smokes just be easier, to be honest with you. If you have smoke grenades in your loadout, do not throw a purple smoke grenade, or we'll all get fucking wasted. So don't do that, please. The only people who should be throwing smoke grenades, purple smoke grenades, are myself and maybe the two fire team leads. But that's it. And that's only in, like, extreme emergencies, really. So that's kind of it. We're just going to mosey our way over there, and hopefully we don't get too fucked up. Anyone have any questions?
I have, like, 10 smoke, purple smoke grenades. Should I be replacing those?
Yes. Yeah, don't take any purple smoke grenades, please.
Bring, like, buckshot for the
so, just as a heads up, the M79 can launch a purple there? Grenade farther than know. You can throw it.
Get that radio over
just
here!
Heads up.
Okay, gotcha.
Replace it with something. More grenades. More grenade launcher grenades. More pistol
grenades. So everyone kind of change magazines. Your loadouts, and then just meet up here. I'm going to give you guys 2 minutes to fix your loadouts.
Yep. Wait, you
wet. All right.
So, Vigil, up to you. More high explosives.
All right, you want to go ahead and just put him in a...
Yeah, I was going to go put him back where I found him just to be safe.
Alright, can you hear me in Discord?
Yep, I'm here.
Okay, cool.
Cool.
Oh my god, Raptor stabbed like 9 dudes.
Yeah, I don't know how to verify that.
That would be a problem.
That's why I was, like, I don't know how to verify that, you know, things aren't aggressive yet.
Yeah. I don't know. No one else in the base has shot him. There won't be. The only concern would be the
60.
Would be the M60.
I could get that guy to... I don't know. I don't want to wake up anything downstream yet.
So I dropped a 2-man recon element on the...
Oh, yeah, I see them.
Cool.
Yep. Do we have to be in our... Can we be in the Zeus screen and hear the radio, or do we actually need to be in our characters way up in the sky?
Nope, you can be in the Zeus screen.
Okay.
Radio check.
Go ahead.
All right, all good. Just give us a holler when you're heading out.
Oh, what is that?
You heard that?
Yeah, I also found that rifleman that he killed. It is underneath the mountain.
Yeah, do you just want to go ahead and delete that?
Yeah, he's gone.
I'm not recording, by the way. Or actually, let me see if I can get OBS running.
There's another guy. God, he really went to town. Get rid of... I don't want to... God, he killed the squad leader and the sniper that were just chilling.
Man,
having
we're
a...
rolling out.
Nope, they're on their way.
Alright, copy that. You should have eyes in the sky soon.
Sounds good.
I don't have a good button for that. Oh, God.
Oh, what'd you do? You're doing it?
No, I clicked on it and it started to fall. That was weird.
I was clicking on it at the
same
time.
Oh, okay. There you go. Cool.
Alright, so. Nope. Ah! Oh, the helicopter is teleporting around. That's not ideal.
Yeah.
You doing that?
I'm not selecting it at all.
Oh boy. Okay. I can't give it more orders.
There he goes. He's flying off now.
That was awkward.
Moving at a pretty good pace.
Yeah, it doesn't take very long.
Oh, traps. Is the whip down already? Okay, I see the whip.
Well, I got a bungee trap down there, and okay. I got a couple of them. There's going to be more of them in the base than they expected.
Fair enough.
Oh, if you look at the entrance, yeah. That one's very visible, though.
Yeah.
Like, very visible.
And I see the dude that's down there kind of just being down there.
Yep, so. I'm going to...
I got a couple of screenshots during the briefing that look kind of neat.
Okay.
Cool. Where did the chopper go? Oh, I see it. You want to bring that closer in, or you just want to leave it out there?
No, you can bring it closer in eventually. Okay.
Oh, Tricar's is finally coming in. That dude is never on time.
Nope, that's rough.
All right, they're engaging. That's cool.
Yep.
That's really cool. Ooh. Ooh.
I'm gonna run away.
Oh, you're smoked.
No, he did. Yep, that did not go well. All right, yeah. If you wanna do a couple, wait until they get like. Oh, actually, if you wanna just call over the radio and. Fly over and...
Yeah, I don't know why...
What's up?
I don't...
Is your radio not working?
Yeah, my radio while I'm in this Zeus spot is not transmitting, and I don't have another key set for it. I don't know what's going on.
You can put a dude down on top. I'm gonna go try and talk to a Tricar.
Okay.
If he loads in. Do something to, you know, just keep him busy down there, I guess.
Okay.
Play around for a little bit. Oh my god, Koski has the goat head.
Wow.
Alright, hold on a second. I'm gonna go do tricar things. I'm gonna go get him in.
I've got another two man that I just dropped for him.
Tricar, are you connected? You're trying. He's trying to connect. He's doing his best. All right. When he finishes getting connected, I'll talk to him. Man, where'd the helicopter go? Why is that thing hovering so low?
I don't know. I didn't want to put him too far so that he didn't end up like taking out your treetop guy.
I can't
guy.
Actually control him. There we go.
Oh.
Oh yeah.
Dude's getting shot at.
Yep. That's not great.
Yeah, I don't...
I'm going to have to call a bit of an audible here.
Okay, let me see if I can...
He's acting really weird. I'm in the helicopter seat right now, by the
okay.
way.
Okay.
Call him a... Like, shit, you're still can't get your radio working.
Yeah, it's what I was trying to figure out real quick, but then I realized you were remote controlling somebody.
Yeah, sorry. Check your inventory on your Zeus to make sure you have a radio.
I heard you squawk through earlier, I just...
Oh, check your key bindings then.
Yeah, that's what I was in the process of doing, but then I realized you were remote controlling, so I didn't want to leave the...
No, go ahead,
stuff.
Go ahead.
Okay.
They're just evaluating the two dead bodies right now.
All right. And make her two. Yeah, that should be that. I don't understand.
Oh, did you put the other two dudes down?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, they're shooting in the helicopter. Yeah, as soon as you can get your radio working.
Maybe it's that? No? And you use the same radio button that you always do for
mine got reset the other day, so. Yep. Ah.
Alright, well it works when I'm in that mode. Acre switch to spectator, maybe? Yeah, I don't know why that's switched. I don't know why it's not doing what it's supposed to be doing.
wipe those dudes out.
Oh god, the spider holes are shooting at you.
Yeah, they're shooting at the helicopter. I don't think they're gonna hit it, but...
No. Is anybody hurt down there? They look okay.
Yeah, I gotta go get Tricar. Stand by.
Okay.
Hey, buddy.
Command,
you
this
okay?
is... Snake.
Tricar, you here?
You got a radio or no?
Oh, you're good, bud. You
command, this is
need
Snake.
To do anything, or do you want me to just send you down to the guys?
This is Command. Go ahead, Snake.
Right. Do we have status on our RTO rejoining formation?
We're working on getting him down to you as we speak.
Just as an out-of-character interrogative, do you know how to use the teleport function?
Yes.
Okay, cool. All
right, he's there.
Yeah, the radio works when I'm in my avatar, but not when I'm in the Zeus screen, and I don't know why.
That's you can hear it when you're in Zeus, though.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good enough. Worst case scenario, just hit Y and come out of it.
Yeah.
Talk back. You want to go ahead and give them a quick report, small update, some movement on the fob?
Sure.
Can't tell who it is, though.
Sure. Okay. Snake, this is Crawler.
Go ahead, Crawler.
Snake, I got some movement down on the actual outpost, but I can't tell who it is. I don't know if it's our guys or their guys or some other guys or if it's Water Buffalo. I don't know. I don't want to get too much closer. That something already shot at me.
Copy. We're making our way to the outpost now. We've run into light contact. I'm going to transfer over to my RTO. I'm handling all radio transmissions through him at this point. Out.
Understood. That's just classic. Oh, they're coming up on the sniper.
Making sure there's somebody over there. There is somebody.
They got him.
Yeah.
Up in the tree.
Yeah.
Through the trees.
Oh my god. All right. I guess we've fucked
Charlie in the trees.
How is nobody noticed
okay,
the raptors
keep
down?
Moving. All right.
Wait,
hey,
wait,
guys,
wait, 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 wait.
Raptors down.
Medic.
Oh,
nobody
shit.
Noticed that Raptor was
yeah.
down.
Yeah. Oblong, yeah.
He took one hit, though.
Team, I want security looking west, or south, I mean. I want security looking south.
You want a two-man while they're patching, or just let them be?
Yeah, I'll just let them be for now. That was their first casualty.
Okay. Can't tell. No, okay.
Oh, actually, I might hit him with a two-man from either side.
That's kind of what I was thinking. Just, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
It, I mean, he just set security, so it shouldn't be that mean.
Yeah, agreed.
The spider holes are almost visible from their spot, too, so that should be interesting. Let me know if you want to take the stabby dude, or if you want me to, and win.
There are four dudes, one from either side. I'll take the group that's coming on him from the south, if you want to take the group that's coming on him from the north.
Okay.
Okay. that dude's gone.
Oh, I might have just dropped somebody. Oops.
Taking the medic.
Yeah, Blug's down.
Oh fuck, bro.
We just did only lost. We just little... been through there. I think they're already disoriented. Can I get a bayonet kill?
I was trying for it. The dude that I had didn't have any ammo. It didn't feel like.
Ooh, no.
That did not go well.
Did not get anywhere close enough. Alright, I'll let him patch up, I guess.
Yeah. And if need be, we can, you know, give him a little bit of time and then hit the heal button and then it feels like they did it. What is that dude doing? Oh, that dude did you remote control that guy that's freaking out in the base?
In where?
I'm sorry, not in the base, in the outpost.
No, he's not freaking out to me.
Oh, he is.
I just moved him to a different spot. You talking about the dude that's alive?
Yeah.
No. Nah.
He looks like he's trying to cut, like, veggies.
Try and take control of him real quick. I don't know why that would have done anything.
Oh, yeah. Now he's... I just hovered the remote control over him, and now he's fine. Okay, I've got it. Alright, do I have... Yeah, melee. I don't remember where it... Can you hear me? You can hear me.
Yeah, I got
duh, because it's... I don't want to set off the traps, and I don't remember where they are now.
Oh, yeah, just...
I see that one. Okay. Is there one on this guy? No.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, just... Actually, no, not on that guy, maybe.
This guy?
Maybe not, I don't remember.
Oh, shit! Yeah. Yeah, there was one! Alright.
Alright, I'll put another one now. Yep. Actually, you should have one in your inventory. Scroll wheel, set toe popper.
Ooh, yeah. Whip trap.
Oh, yeah, fuck it. Do that here. Alright, copy that. Oh, they're coming up on the pit trap.
They have the spider monkeys.
Oh, that was great. That was great. They didn't shoot him from inside. They both popped out of the spider hole.
Oh my
at the same
god.
Time. That was amazing.
That's terrifying. Hear them.
Yeah, they're very close. Yeah, he stays there and keeps stabbing him.
Oh god.
Copy that, Snake. Please advise us of any remaining U.S. forces at the base.
Oh, wow, they just threw a grenade over. Good hits.
All right. I'm gonna move this guy back and behind them now that they've got some stuff cleared.
Oh yeah, there was at least one booby trap there. Someone's gonna hit something.
Hopping in. We circle left.
There's another one on the body. Don't go to the body.
Body bad, bad.
Oh, you put one down there.
I hit the body again. Or, yeah.
Okay. Oh, you're mean.
What? I just, I mean, I replaced the one you had already.
Yeah,
so the only one they can't see is the small toe right popping mine.
Oh, yeah. Alright, frame rate wise, do you want me to start cleaning stuff up at the base? Like the at beer garden? Or just leave it?
Yeah, just leave it for now. It doesn't seem to be impacting frames too bad. Oh, someone hit it.
You want Crawler to mention this?
Command Snake, no live US forces inside the base, only dead.
Copy that, Snake. Stand by. Maintain security at the base for now.
Snake, copy.
Alright, do you want to do your little flyover and tell them they've got incoming from the west, potentially?
From the west, sure. Where's the west? The west would be that way. Alright, so I'm going to have him pop that way. Can I... Yeah, alright. Oh, yep.
Snake, Crawler!
Snake.
Hey, Snake, I'm seeing some movement possibly from the west. I can't tell if that's, you know, baddies or more of you all or what's going on, but I definitely see some stuff moving in that trees on the west side there.
Snake, copies.
Hey, you're getting shot at already.
Oh, shit, it's people shooting. I'm pulling back.
I don't know. It's
amazing.
Yeah.
I'm down with it.
That might be more southwest, but is that more south? That might be more south. I don't know. It'll work out. All right.
It is west, right?
It's like southwest-ish.
Yeah, call west southwest.
That might be more southwest. I can't tell from up here.
Stay copies.
I didn't realize that we were going with completely, like, dumbasses this time.
Oh, where is he going? Yeah. The pilot. He's gonna come up here to us. Holy shit.
He just got bored. That's all.
No, come back. Dude, he's going up faster than I can. What are you doing?
I'm gonna go ahead and put a target down for
you. Oh, cross line, Snake advised. Spyway pop smoke. For mortars.
Did he pop smoke? All right.
He did. Yep.
Okay, let me get this guy out of here.
Target Alpha.
Copy that. 81 inbound.
All right, let me call fire mission.
I can't get him. No, come back here. I might have to remote control him.
20.
Can I just drag him over here? There, yeah. Okay, that fixed whatever glitch he had in his. Ooh.
Alright, 81 should be inbound soon. Come on, dude. Are they not gonna shoot? Did they not shoot?
I wasn't paying attention to them. Oh,
Oh, there it is. Oh no, that was Vigils.
Yeah. There they are.
Oh, did they impact?
Yo, god, yeah.
Okay.
Snake, this is Command. Confirm impact.
Impact.
Cool.
Yeah, that... Snake, how many mortar shells do you have at our disposal?
How many more do you need?
Depending as you have, probably... Well, not right now, just in general, how many do you have?
Be advised, mortars are currently servicing other FOBs at the same time. Let us know your priority and we'll see what we can do.
Take copies.
It's like eight dead dudes.
Yeah, that worked out great. There's someone bleeding out down. Nope, there's somebody actually moving in on him.
There's one dude left, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, did you throw that?
Crawler, Snake, yeah. Is any more movement?
Yeah, I did.
Purpose. You just called your crawler. asked if you could see any more movement.
Crawler, let me, or Snake, let me see what I can find for you. God, where'd he go? He keeps flying.
It doesn't
way
matter.
Up
they
there.
Can hear him up there. You can just call it. What do you want to call? Some to the west, some from the north?
Yeah, I
oh,
think
wait,
so.
Hold on, that'd be, hold on, that's actually northwest to southwest.
Northwest to southwest? All right.
Yeah.
Snake Crawler.
Snake.
Looks like northwest to southwest. We got some movement.
Snake copies.
Why is he so far up there? Come down.
I don't know anymore, man. Okay. They're gonna have some incoming soon, but that's fine.
Oh god. What? Just, okay, never mind.
What's up?
I thought he was falling out of the sky. He's doing okay on fuel. Everything else looks great. Ooh, execute. Snake Crawler.
Over, Snake.
That looks like a whole bunch of them.
They firm Crawler advised.
This is wave two. We'll do one more wave.
You still want to take Crawler down?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm thinking we do that after the next wave. Next wave, we'll add a truck, and that truck will be
Snake,
what takes
smoke out west.
You got a fire mission.
Confirm, Snake Eyes on. Mortars inbound.
Yep. That target. I'm gonna send a little bit more this time. We'll do three rounds each at a heavier dispersion, though.
HE inbound, 30 seconds.
Snake copies.
Oh, that's a lot of dead stuff. We're gonna have to start deleting eventually.
Yeah. Why can't that? Oh, wow. This thing is not behaving. Oh, I didn't take control of it. Oh, they are accurate. Oh, that is pretty. Oh, there is a dude right at it. Oh, I'm gonna have to grab that dude.
Oh yeah, do it. Get him.
I'm trying. That was the wrong button. That was not what I meant to grab. That was right on him, too!
You sure that was great? What happened? Is it the wrong button?
Yeah, I was scrolling through when it just misclicked.
I'm gonna go ahead and tell him mortar's available after 3 minutes.
Okay.
The Snake, command.
Be advised, mortars are supporting another FOB at this time. Yeah, estimated 3 minutes still availability.
Oh god, I can't see
that. That was so good.
Why is my
remote control not working right now?
Maybe because I am?
Oh, do you have that dude that's doing the same route?
Yeah.
You're not gonna set him on fire this time?
No, I'm already, yeah. I totally would have stabbed him if I hadn't have done that.
So
Oh, okay.
Alright, that was great. The VC just threw a Molotov.
I didn't. That was not me. I was explaining to the wife my my death scream.
Alright, do you want to let him know Crawler doesn't see anything yet? Or there's... doesn't look like a whole lot of movement left?
Yeah.
There's like two dudes left. I'm going to run one of them in.
Alright.
Snake, Crawler.
Oh, tell him they're retreating.
Snake.
Looks like the last couple are running away. I'll let you know if I see anything else.
Let's take copies.
That death scream was amazing.
Thank you. I thought
you were gonna get somebody.
Yeah, well, I would have if I hadn't have done that. And I have no idea how lethal the actual bayonet is, so I was scared.
It's like a one hit. It's like a one hit kill.
Yeah, I was nervous.
If you hit it right, yeah.
Not exactly sure why my gunner isn't gunning, but the crew chief. Do I need to set him differently?
All right. I'm gonna clean up some of this shit.
Okay.
TeamSpeak 3 error, Quine. Oh, my TeamSpeak crashed.
Oh no.
Tell him the command's radio is fucked for a bit. Right. I don't know. I'm back in soon.
Okay.
I don't know what was up with that. Okay.
Are they healing up anymore?
We'll give him another, like, 20 seconds. Yeah, they're patching up.
Oh, yeah. God, that was not me.
Oh, the AI got a little froggy. Oops. I guess Crawler missed that one. Oops. Yeah, my radio is fucked. I can't get maximum number of connections with the same identity created.
Oh, weird.
Yeah, that's,
Okay. We can work with this.
Yeah. Sorry, you just might have to be the one doing the radio for a bit.
No, that's fine.
Okay, So, I'm going to go ahead and start rolling in some stuff from the... Let's see, what actual direction is that from them?
Northeast?
Yeah, from the north, from the north.
Okay.
North to northeast, yeah. Down the road from the north.
Is that going to be the truck as well?
Yeah, tell them that's coming down the road from the north. It looks like wheeled vehicles, maybe two or three.
All right.
Snake, Crawler.
Or Snake.
Hey, I got movement up by the north. I'm seeing wheeled vehicles as well. You copy that, Snake?
I copy that, Snake. I copy that, Crawler, sorry.
Yep.
Alright, they good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Come back here. Why are you doing that?
Might be a minute before it gets there, but... Alright, they're coming down the road now. And right, the BTR. Alright, tell him that Crawler's gonna go in for a closer look, and then we're gonna shoot the helicopter down.
Okay. Alright, can I... Oh, where are you going? Come on.
Snake, Crawler!
Cover, Snake.
Hey, I'm going to go take a closer look at these vehicles, make sure they're actually baddies. I'll be right back for you.
Hey, fly low enough that I can actually shoot at you.
Sure. Let me find that one. Not lightning bolt. All right. that's north, right?
Yeah.
So, what is going on here?
I should have been able to hear that. What's up? Oh, you might actually just get shot down.
Yep, that's gone.
Player cannot be edited.
Command, Snake. Understood. Stand by. You want him to try for a rescue or just hold the?
Tell him to hold the so that they're actually gonna get pushed here.
Okay.
So, and then after the push, we'll have them.
Shit. But.
My Zeus. I accidentally moved my fucking Zeus platform.
So, oh no.
Yeah, not ideal. Stand by. I'm fixing some stuff.
Snake, this is Command. Maintain your perimeter for the time being. We'll update your orders as needed.
Snake copies.
Tell them the observer sees wheeled vehicles inbound on the road.
Got it.
Yeah, they see it. They see it.
Yeah, they disabled that one.
Oh yeah, shot. That one was empty.
Oh boy. Pushing pretty nicely.
If they call for fire again, let me know. Tell them mortars are available.
Yep. Snake, this is Command. Mortar fire support is available.
Copies.
They copy.
I'm gonna control the dude for a minute.
Okay.
Shit, I'm actually lost. Run over, yes. There we go.
Yeah, that one truck is leaving the battle space.
The fuck? Hold on. Oi.
You want me to grab him, or you got it?
I got it.
Okay.
Nope, it's, shit. Do you want to grab, here, I'll grab the driver and turn it around.
Okay.
Hold on.
Where are you going, Raven?
Oh, do you want to grab the gunner on this thing?
I'm nervous that if we are we still able to hear them on the radio if I leave this?
Oh, yeah, true. Never mind. Yeah, you hang out for a bit then. What the hell am I doing? Oh my god, I accidentally went the wrong way.
Alright, where is the pilot over here?
Oh. I think it's actually going the right way. Yeah, do you just want to drop a pallet over there?
Yeah, I was going to get rid of... There he is, I found him. Okay, now, I need to find a... I don't know how to make him hold still. So a MACV... Can I do a MACV just a dude? MACV pilot?
Oh
pilot.
My god, did that truck turn around again? No, it's just really slow.
It helps if I spell pilot right. Yeah, pilot. I don't remember what this dude looked like before.
I don't either. It'll be fine. Neither do they.
All right. Well, he had sunglasses on. All right. Now, can I make it so he doesn't move?
Who the hell did beat here? Oh my god, the truck.
Command, Snake, smoke out.
Northwest. Smoke out northwest. You got the fire mission, you need me to take it.
Shit, what are they requesting? Yeah, take it. Okay. Do you know how to do it?
Yep. Command, or Snake, this command, see the smoke, rounds inbound.
Where'd it go?
There it is. Down. Modules, fire mission.
Oh, that did not last very long at all. Where'd the BTR go? Oh man, they just wrecked that thing.
Artillery fire mission, you're right?
Yeah, artillery fire mission.
Why is that not doing it? Come on. Okay. Would you do, how did you, I don't actually, is it map grids? Are you doing it by map grids?
No, target dropdown.
Oh, right, shit, okay.
Oh, no. Nobody noticed that Wild Boys went down in the tower. You got it?
No, sorry, I'm
just looking
for
I'm just gonna, where was their smoke at? It's not even there anymore.
Northwest of the,
Yeah, fuck it, tell them we have a tube malfunction.
Snake, this is command. Tube malfunction on one of the mortars. Stand by.
Make copies.
All right.
I've got the dude over there.
All right, you got him down?
Yeah.
Right, tell him that they need to. Observer thinks that they spotted the pilot moving. They need to try and get down there and get the pilot. Tell him to head. Oh.
I got an idea.
It's directly north. Yep, go ahead.
Is anybody out there? Just crawler. I'm hurt pretty bad. You guys there?
Oh, hey, crawler. This is Snake. Stand by.
Alright, now, how do you hurt him?
I'll just drop a dude nearby and shoot you.
Okay.
Actually, he doesn't even really need to be hurt. Oh, your mortar's finally made it in.
I didn't do it.
Oh, something. Oh, secondary's in the truck. Went off. That's all. Okay. Are they?
They're standing by to see.
Man, Snake, you want us to go out for crawler?
They want to know if they want to go get him.
Yeah. Go. Head north, like straight due north through the attack they just took.
Snake, this is command. If possible, head due north to form a rescue party.
Take copies.
How far can the observer see, I wonder? So if I come down here and see the observer. He can probably... Oh, that's not the observer. What am I doing? The observer is way up here on this radio tower.
Yeah.
Okay.
Are they prepping to move out?
It looks like they are organizing, yeah. They've got about three baddies in the area there too.
Yep, those will be fine. I'm gonna actually add a few more to slow them down.
Okay.
And when they do get to crawler, we can set him unconscious. Hold on.
Yeah, do that.
Oh shit! Hold on. Is that not a thing in here actually?
What is it? Not end. Is it? Was it back? Or was it end?
Hold on. Note that just kills him.
Okay.
Shit, I don't... We can't actually do that without, What was that? Hold on.
Oh. Yeah.
Ace Medical? Toggle unconscious, there we go. Alright, when they get closer, we'll toggle them unconscious.
Yeah.
So, you want to do, like, a fake little, like, I'm feeling woozy, guys, that kind of thing?
Yeah, well, yeah.
Tell him, he can hear more movement in from the north, and then I'm feeling woozy, I might pass out.
Alright.
Hey, y'all, it's Crawler again. I think I hear more vehicles north as well. They're getting closer. I don't feel so good. I think I might have to sit down a minute.
Don't go to sleep, Crawler.
I got a letter to my wife back in the tent.
Jesus Christ.
If I don't make it, let her know.
Where's that car? Coming.
You gonna hand that shit up, aren't you?
I would like to thank the Academy.
Tell them that if they get close enough, there's a fairly sizable black pillar of smoke coming off the chopper still.
All right.
It's chopper smoke's pretty thick. You might be able to see it.
Yeah, visual on your car side court.
All right, I'll just wait here for you.
Yeah.
There, done.
Raptor almost got a kill with that thing.
Aw, I cannot believe. Where did they find a goat head?
In the equipment thing, I guess. I don't know. I really don't know. Speak, man. I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, that's weird.
Oh, do we want to do something like mortars, or we don't want to call mortars until we know the location and status of Crawler? You don't want to call mortars in on that, dude. Or at least I don't want to, you know.
Yeah. See if they call for it. I would say, and then go from there.
Yeah.
Oh, of course, the last they heard, tube malfunction, right?
Oh, yeah. I don't know if you've said anything else since.
I haven't said anything else back from command since then.
Alright.
What I don't know is what's going to happen to Crawler when these vehicles roll up on him.
Yeah, we don't either. I mean, I'm not going to put him there. I'm going to let them get to him first.
Yeah.
They just have to get there.
Alright, they've got some stragglers as well.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna take care of some of the...
Oh, no!
What's up?
Some wild boys. Somebody was down and they're stuck carrying them.
Yeah.
I'm gonna just heal wild boys so they can...
Eh. I say let them deal with it.
Okay, fine.
It's one of the... I don't know who's got him, but that's one of the things that's...
See, this is what happens, wild boys. If you leave blue team, you just fucking die. Stick with us.
They're giving him shit for being caught out. Alright,
can you see me? Can you see... I'm spinning in a circle down here. Oh, shit. They already saw me. Oh, wow.
So I'm gonna go with no. I'm gonna go with no. I didn't see that one.
Oops.
Alright, vehicle's near Crawler there.
Not being connected to TeamSpeak really sucks.
Yeah. Nothing else come back in yet.
Oh my god, I'm finally back in.
Okay, cool. I'm going to start cleaning up some of the stuff that's in the forest.
Okay.
Since they're, you know, not there anymore. I'm going to try and leave the sniper perch, though. I don't know if you can see that from the base. I just don't remember. That whip trap at the foot of the base is still,
you can delete that, I guess.
Yeah. All right. That's still there. Do you want me to clean up some of these bodies out in the middle of nothing?
Yeah.
Okay.
The ones that can't be seen from the base, at least.
Yeah.
No reason to have those there, you know.
There's another one. Oh, yeah. It's moving. Oh, yeah.
Another
one on the right.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I see that. Oh. It looks to only have LMGs or HMGs.
Oh, shit.
It's not
the BTR came up.
Yeah, that's a disc of BTR.
Can we get air support?
No, it's coming down the road. Yeah,
Snake, do you have any kind of air support?
Did you catch that?
Shit, yeah. I mean, you're already talking to him. Go for it. What do you want to do? Tell him, UE's maybe inbound, but it's going to be a few minutes.
Snake, this is Command. Huey's may be inbound from the...
south.
From the south, but it's going to be a while.
Take off, please.
Oh, they spotted the B. Yeah, the B. That BTR drove up way.
Yeah,
sooner
they're
than
nervous. Yeah, do you want to let them know that the tubes are back up?
Yeah. Yeah. Good call.
Snake, this is Command. Mortar support is available again.
Snake, copy, send it.
Oh, that might. Oh, they. I mean, they shot everybody out of the truck. If they can get like Vigil to put purple smoke on that truck from that far away, that'd be sick.
Wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't. I lost track of where the actual like fire support target thing was.
Oh, gotcha. Oh, it might have gotten deleted. It did. Just need to put a new one down. Oh no, it didn't. It's back here. Right now it's just outside the north edge of the compound.
You know
move
what?
Around. You can create other ones.
Hold on. I bet. Okay.
Oh my god, this thing is just fucking.
Oof. Oh, I see it now. I didn't. I forgot to add remove. I've got it again.
Right. You're good. I haven't seen purple smoke out yet, so.
No.
Maybe they're actually moving here. And honestly, for this last push, I think when they get to Crawler and grab him, maybe we just have him chased all the way back to the base by a big-ass wave of EC.
Yeah.
Or do you want to grab Crawler and run him into them saying, fuck, run!
Yeah.
I dig that.
How far are they? Okay.
Crawler, Snake.
Yeah. Crawler!
Can you confirm your location relative to the helicopter crash?
I'm sitting right here warming my hands on it. It's probably not the best idea.
Godspeed, Crawler.
Godspeed.
Godspeed, yeah. All right, so I'm going
to
go ahead.
They're pretty close to it now.
Grab him. Can you break my leg?
No.
Can I? Have...
I can spawn a dude and I can shoot you in the leg.
Yeah. Okay, where are they from me? South?
Yeah, a little bit south. They're actually much closer than I thought they'd be. Mothers. Hold on. I'm gonna come shoot you in the leg real quick.
Okay.
And then I want you to shoot me to death.
Okay. Oh god, you killed me.
Alright, put another one down quick. Get rid of him, put another one down. That killed you?
Yeah, I'm straight dead.
Okay.
Shit. Right. Where's the remote?
Hurry up. You
I'm trying, dude!
Oh no.
Where are you? Oh god!
Hold on, be still. Oh my god, I was on melee.
They're shooting at you. Oh, I'm hit. Oh! Oh god! Oh, they...
By the way, they can hear what you're saying.
You need
me,
a medic,
so...
homie.
Oh god, I'm so hurt!
Oh, you need a medic. Stand by.
Raptor tried
right
to
leg.
It almost worked.
Splint. Going to splint.
Fair Raptor's down.
Cover me.
Don't respond.
Oh,
I'm gonna knock you unconscious.
I'm working on this guy.
And I'll have to
tourniquet in your leg.
What else you got, Raptor? Here, let's give you another bandage on your chest. Holy fuck.
How bad is Raptor?
Almost good. Except for his chest. His chest keeps taking a lot of bandages.
Oh, my leg feels funny. Are you supposed to touch that, huh?
Yes, I am. Don't you worry, man. Now I'll just take back my tourniquet. Do you have morphine?
I'm looking. Yeah. No, they didn't give me any. I guess I left that on the chopper. Yep. Oh, that guy's dead! People!
Oh, that guy's dead.
I'm out of bullets! I got nothing left!
Raptor, give me Epi. You should get up soon.
I think Vigil went down.
Where's everybody else? I got nothing left!
Trying to get around and get us off!
No, Vigil.
Standing
up. I'm not standing up.
I am wounded.
Standing up.
All right. Vigil's up.
Oh, I am wounded. Leg.
Your leg's fucked.
Hold up. Hold up.
Okay.
Vigil, how are you?
There's gonna be...
Is Vigil
down,
good?
He's still remote control.
Yeah, he's up.
Yeah.
He's just not talking.
Awake.
Who is this? Who is over here? Someone was down here. Or is that you?
Yeah, that was Vigil.
Okay, we have him. We might... Is everyone moving at a decent rate?
Let's,
we want to
yes,
go, yeah?
Let's go. Let's go.
Everybody still bleeding?
I'm bleeding.
Alright.
Okay.
Alright,
oh, you guys look really hurt. I appreciate it.
It's really hard to hit someone with a machete because it doesn't swing, it stabs.
I
hit right next to him.
I'm gonna throw a smoke.
Alright. Vigil, how close?
Hold on.
Keep an eye out for bunkers and spiders.
Okay, just some morphine, I'm good.
Oh, right. Okay, Williams.
Should we drop a couple smoke and then run?
yeah. Actually,
oh wait, this is the
drop.
60s, right? I'm allowed to be racist to you,
yeah,
can't I?
Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Okay, run. Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh, shit, I can't run for some reason.
God, your leg.
You need a splint, huh, don't you?
Unbreak his leg.
Oh, I got a splint. Stop moving.
Oh, that's purple smoke. We should probably go.
Yes, we should go.
Alright, it's splint's almost done. And 3.
It looks like 30 seconds out. They'll be a little bit south of the outpost. It's too hot to land them at your location.
Get on the road.
What's the status on Crawler?
Where's the...
Oh, God. This hurts so much.
I gave you drugs.
Vehicle to the rear. Keep going.
I got cover.
Move. Yeah, moving.
Keep going.
We're bounding.
Keep going. Oh god, there's a snake!
Friendlies ahead.
You're missing a couple of friendlies.
Confirm fire grid again.
Oh, there they are.
Run! We thought you were all dead.
Keep running.
128090.
Vehicle?
Confirm, 128090. 30 seconds out.
Are you guys okay? Is everyone still up?
Yeah, just keep going.
Alright, yeah, pull back.
Running.
Bosky! I'm calling in mortars behind us.
Contact behind us as well, up the hill. Okay.
Where are we going?
Red team, keep calling back.
To safety, that's where we're going.
I called mortars. So we're going home?
Okay. Yeah, just keep moving.
At some point, yes.
Oh, that's a lot of shrapnel.
Hey,
okay.
Very nice.
You might just have to tell him that he's feeling really fuzzy.
Where's Vigil? Vigil, keep going. Keep going.
I don't feel so good.
Keep pushing.
You better not.
I'm gonna need a break.
Oh, he.
Is he dead?
No, he just got shot.
Fire again, same position.
Confirm, fire again, inbound 30 seconds.
They're having a memorial for him.
Well, he just got dulled.
Alright,
They can't carry him.
Shit.
They can't carry him.
Take, yeah, he's dead.
Yep.
He's dead. They're gonna have to leave him behind. They do have body bags, but I don't think they're
gonna. Yeah, no, that's
fine. They need to leave. They're getting fucked up.
Okay,
Take over command. I'm gonna try and get a Huey to land properly.
I've got the target.
They were calling great coordinates for a bit.
Oh, were they really? Wow.
Yeah. I thought it was pretty cool.
That's dope.
Yeah. They got their shit together. Snake, this is command.
Go for Snake.
You've got heavy inbound from the north, southwest, and northwest. What's your status?
Oh, we're taking casualties, trying to pull back to the FOB now.
Super fucked up.
Yep.
This might have been a little
command
much.
Command Snake, adjust 50 meters south, fire again, Wars.
50 meters south, fire again.
You got it?
Copy that, inbound. Yeah, I'm just going to do a target. Okay. Where'd you put the target?
I didn't move it.
Okay, cool. Alright, call it in then.
Ooh, rotors. I hear rotors.
All right. Yeah, I think I've got the helicopter. I hope it lands correctly. Otherwise, this is going to be a shit show. Target Alpha. We'll do four per each.
81 inbound, 30 seconds.
There you go. Since you started doing a dumbass voice.
You can't be outdone, huh?
No, no. I don't know. You did. Crawler was iconic while he was alive.
You know, I think he might run a hitcher ride later in life.
All right, tell them that they've got two slicks inbound.
Snake, radio.
Oh, that's you. You're the new UAV pilot. Make up a name. Oh no, they're leaving two behind.
Snake, radio.
Oh, they are super fucked. That's you. Are you not talking to me?
Okay, hold on. Snake, this is Adder.
Adder, Snake, I need you to strafe the tree line to the helicopter site east to west with rockets and guns.
Am I their ride?
Yeah, tell it, you're evac. You can't. Yeah. You don't have heavy equipment.
Snake, Adder, negative. I'm your ride out of here. Let's figure out where we're going.
Sorry, Roger, Adder. Send by.
You don't have adequate heavy.
Snake, this is command.
Snake.
Mortars are free for your availability. Call it when you need it.
Roger, command, send by.
Snake, Adder, I'm seeing movement between you and the FOB. How copy?
Oh, you are? Oh,
Snake,
you
copies.
Are, you asshole.
I didn't. I wasn't sure they were looking that way. I couldn't tell. That seemed to be.
Good call, good call. I can't get the helicopter to land. You might have to take control of them and land them.
I don't know about the other one. Is that.
Command, Snake, grid 127091, fire for effect AG.
Artillery. He's got to slow the fuck down with that. Fire mission.
Snake, confirm grid one more time.
Grid 127091.
We're gonna give them 8 rounds each.
Adder,
confirm,
Snake.
30 seconds out.
That was Adder, Snake. LZ marked by purple smoke.
Oh, they're trying to mark it on their location. Oh, that's way Jesus. Too hot. That's way too hot. Are you flying the thing right now?
No, I am not. He is not doing a damn thing.
Oh, the other one is.
Where are they going?
I don't know. I'm gonna pull them out. Tell them that they have to evac. It's that's way too hot for a landing. They've got to get back to the outpost.
Snake, Adder, that flyby looks—that's really high. Can you make it back to the FOB? There's a clearing south of it.
Dagon, Adder.
Oh no! Did that helicopter just go down?
No, he's still over here. He's.
I can't get the helicopter to leave. Why is it landing there? Oh, it's going down. Oh, that's down.
Oh, God, what happened?
I don't know.
God damn it!
Adder's down. I'm gonna just put a ride on the ground to their south. I can't get this thing to fucking work.
Alright, hold on.
Helicopters do not like this.
Give me the... spawn the chopper. I'll land it to the south.
Okay. Army, slick. Alright, it's just hovering to the south. Oh no, someone fell out.
Command, Snake, Adder's down, point back to the FOB.
Confirmed, pull back, no more losses right now.
What happened to that?
I don't know. I'm gonna spawn it in a different location, hold on. If you check your map, go to FOB, go to Playcoon. You're just gonna fly up there from Playcoon. Playcoon. I'm gonna put some shit down there, you'll see it. There you go.
Where's Playku? Okay, I got it.
Big airbase.
Yep.
It might take you a minute, but...
Nope, I found it.
Got it.
Command, Snake, mortars on grid
126088.
Okay. Everybody fits in this, right? We figured that out already?
Confirm, 30 seconds out. No, we did not with this many. Actually, yeah, with this many people, it should be fine on this
way. From where I'm at, is that's west?
Northwest.
Okay.
Did anyone die and respawn? Oh shit.
I don't have a
You guys have spawned.
Here.
Oh shit.
Somebody respawn?
Yeah, they're up on the base.
God damn it.
Oh no. How far out are you?
I can see the cliffs now. I'm getting ready to crest them.
Oh, drop by the FOB to try and extract. Or, like, do a flyover of the FOB to come and get them. Okay. Snake, this is Command. Have you made it back to the outpost yet? What's your status? Copy that.
Alright, talk me on. Where am I at?
Come up. You're gonna hit the side of the fucking mountain for one.
Yeah, I see that. Is that
okay.
That's the
when you
the
FOB? When you crest that goes straight down basically.
Are they here or down in the valley?
Down in the valley.
Yeah, okay. I don't know.
Confirm,
why.
30 seconds out. All right, get there a little bit northeast of the FOB, just a little bit to your right of the FOB, of the outpost, rather. Snake, this is Command. Oh, they might be dead.
Damn it.
Can you mark your location for evac? Red or white smoke? Oh, they're all dead.
God, this thing is fighting me hard. I cannot get it to come down. Nobody's up here?
Oh no, there's two guys up there, but they're just gonna wait. This is basically the need out here. If you can get them out.
I don't.
Alright, confirm. Slick's trying to make their way in. They're on red. Red smoke is their location. If you can get down. Can you get to them?
Yep.
Oh, they're all dead. How you doing?
I'm trying here. I'm not the best pilot.
Oh no. Alright, maybe they can make it out. They don't have anybody else hitting them.
Oh god, I crashed it. I hit a lag spike and crashed it. It was there and it just wasn't anymore.
They're fucked. They're fucked. Alright, well that went terribly.
Hold on.
Do you want to try again?
Command, Snake, whoever that hero was, he's down now.
Copy that. Jesus Christ.
Yeah,
I'm just gonna heal them.
Yep.
Heal.
Which one have you been bringing in?
The slick, the UH-1D slick.
Okay.
Alright, I got Raptor up.
One Delta?
Yeah, one Delta.
Give me a crew, please.
Hey, Wild Boys. Hi. My bad, bud. We're experiencing some technical difficulties. We're going to try and get you guys down there real quick, even though this is literally supposed to be the evac of town. Troubles have abounded. No, you're good, man. It's a learning experience for us, man. Let me see if me and Bandit can get you down there. I'm going to just teleport Wild Boys and Osiris back down there.
Okay. That guy's teammate was inbound.
Right, just try and land somewhere south. The line, actually hit a clearing. Like, to the west of the FOB, there's a pretty clear spot.
Yeah.
Alright, Snake, this is Command. One more evac attempt. If we can't get you out now, you'll have to hoof it back to base. Alright, try and set it down. Gently, dear God, gently.
Yeah, well, that was the plan before, too.
Oh god, that BTR is gonna shoot you. Oh, you're landing. Oh, dude, you're like 4 feet away from a. Snake, you've got evac set down just south of the fob.
How bad is that?
Oh. No, you're good. Yeah, stay still. Stay. You're going closer to the tree. We want to go the other direction.
Well, we're
actually
just gonna...
stay on the ground. Stay
yep,
on the ground.
That's
just
where
stay
we're
on
staying.
The ground. Yep, just stay on the ground.
Good God.
You know the best part of this is still that you accidentally lightning struck me.
I cannot believe it. That was hilarious. I don't know that anybody saw that one. That was great, though.
All right, yell at him. If you're
let's
the,
go! Let's go!
Darby, want to get in, I guess, maybe. I mean,
if y'all want to go home, this is going home. Let's go!
Yeah.
I hope that fits everybody.
I mean, if you hit 11 when we tried it before.
Yeah. I'm going to get rid of one of the door gunners just in case.
Yep, I like it.
Oh, they can hear you talking, by the way.
I don't know.
Okay.
Let's go, Marines. We are leaving.
We don't have enough space for around this helicopter.
Should we just focus on the wounded?
Oh, I'm going to have a bunch of VC come at him now.
Fast back.
Wouldn't go one... first. People who are still, like, capable of getting out. Like, people who are still healthy, stay out.
Fair one. Well...
Alright.
Yeah.
Are we all getting in, or what's happening?
Load, let's go!
Wait, there's enough. There
Everyone
should be
get
enough
in.
Room.
Anyone who can get in, get in. There's not enough room for an entire squad. I'll get in this door, Gunner.
There's tons of room in here. Try squeezing it in.
Get in.
Okay, they're saying there's tons of room. Just get in.
Everyone get in.
Get in, everyone get in.
Osiris,
get in the helicopter.
Get the fuck in.
Yeah, we can.
Get in the
goddamn
helicopter.
I'll take
the
next
one.
Get in!
Cause I fucking said it, get in the helicopter.
Holy crap.
What is
Raptor
doing?
Get the fuck in!
Get in the helicopter.
Get in!
Get the fuck in!
Peace interact with the helicopter.
Alright, there we go.
Get in. Wow, get in.
Come in.
Monkey.
Okay, all in, I think.
No.
One more,
no.
Let's go.
There's enough room for everyone.
Get in.
There's enough room.
Get in. Get the fuck in the helicopter,
no.
Guys.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, we have gotta go.
Left.
Is that everybody?
Yeah, left.
We're up.
No, who got out?
Tricol's
not
in.
No,
two guys jumped out as they left.
Well,
we'll see him later.
That's,
oh,
yeah.
You gotta fly this
flyway.
You gotta, pull a 180, pull a 180. You get your head in the wrong direction.
Yeah.
Alright, come on, turn around, you big old bitch.
I don't think we're gonna call it there. Fair, what? What was that going on?
Yeah.
Fun. Oh. All right, I'll meet you back over.
Yeah, good job, man.
Yeah, you too, dude. Thanks so much for
yep.
that.